The only Saiyan. You're looking at one right now.
A mysterious boy who claims to know Goku's future has appeared and revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Gero. And in 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled back in time from the future. Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent heart medicine. It has now been 3 years since that day. A new threat. Goku, you know you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta. You revealed all of your powers and techniques.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you think.
Well, it looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 can take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are!
Kamehameha! Hey, you okay?
What's wrong with Goku? He's doing great out there, but it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
My dad's sick! It's his heart! Help him!
His energy is stealing it!
If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me! So stay out of my way, you robotic cunt!